Hello students, in the question we know that the intensity I of the electromagnetic wave is directly proportional to the square of frequency.